Hi everyone, what is up? My name is Ethan. Today I'm playing a game of Egg Wars slash Money Wars. What's the name? I'm not sure. Everyone calls
Wars.
It, everyone calls
Wars,
it
yeah.
Money Wars. But yeah, we're playing. Oh my gosh, I'm actually lagging the crap ton.
Really?
Yeah, I'm actually not sure what to do here in this. I mean, this is my first time recording. I think your first
really?
Time as well.
Right, okay. So the basically generators right here. This one generates iron. There's some more iron generators.
Yeah, let's upgrade gold. It. Oh, 20 gold. You already
yep.
did.
There's level 2 generators
I'm not sure
here.
If...
And basically,
yeah.
there's this. Villager inside there that we can trade with, and
yeah.
the only way we can get stuff is by trading with that villager, so we can get like armor, weapons, and you know, tools like that.
Yeah, stuff. I saw a few people playing this, so I kind of got the hang of it. But I'm not sure what's a better tactic, like if you should rush other teams or maybe go for like spawn diamonds.
I personally prefer not to go, you know, rush the teams because you know, it's a bit of a dick move, but. You know, a lot of people try and go for it.
Yeah, I'm gonna get some armor here. Peasant armor here. Oh shit, I got pants. So I'm gonna get like double armor for all of us.
Right, okay. I'm just gonna keep watch outside. Just so, you know, teams don't try anything funny.
Yeah, I'm gonna get some blocks, weapons, everything.
Right. Yeah, we need to what I'm gonna do.
I'm gonna get carrots actually.
Right, okay.
No, actually blocks. Blocks is better. Let's go with blocks. So, oh shit. Got messed it up a little bit. Okay, yeah. Take this.
Oh, cheers. Ooh, that's armor. Oh,
yeah,
thanks.
Armor and wood sword.
Yep.
For now,
actually,
let's.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I'm building around the egg, just
nice.
To
like exactly, just
simple sandstone. Yeah.
Exactly. Yeah.
We got some iron here, which is nice. I'm not sure. Like, should we just go for 5 simple diamonds? And
I was gonna say that we should definitely go for mid and just get 5 diamonds and 5
yeah
gold.
Take some steak
and then I've got some but cheers
oh, okay.
anyways.
Cheers matey
right.
Okay I love it you get some blocks I'm right. gonna start building
okay I've got some right now I'll cover you right now
okay awesome
okay
oops.
And then we'll break the bridge to mid just so no one can get to our thing and we'll be in like an independent island
yeah okay you continue on I'm gonna get a pickaxe
okay.
here a small pickaxe
I've just got one.
Oh, okay.
I'll continue the bridge.
Yeah, awesome, awesome. We are like, this is actually the first time we're recording,
game,
and
bro.
We're already having like
yeah.
great teamwork over here. So
yeah.
I'm hyped. I'm hyped for this game.
Yeah.
Yeah, honestly though.
Definitely.
We met. How did we meet? I think we met on Hunger Games on VidCraft, right? Like
yeah,
that was.
Yeah, VidCraft. And the thing is, right, the funny thing is that like I saw you like commenting on Preston's video.
Yeah.
And, I saw you and I was like, wait, I remember the guy's name from VidCraft and I commented on one of your videos saying,
oh my
like,
god,
oh, dude, do you remember me?
Yeah, that's actually fate though. Oh my god.
Yeah,
yeah.
Bro. Definitely.
Right. I'm gonna get a stone sword just in case.
Right, okay. Yeah, I've got one. Oh, there's someone at mid and I'm killing them right now.
Ooh,
yeah,
ooh,
fine,
ooh.
There you go, kill
oh, them. Nice, nice, it's nice. Okay, I wasn't there to support
yeah, no,
you.
They have no armor or any weapons. So
oh, wow, really?
Easy
okay.
Kill.
Yeah, okay, I'm coming now. 5 steak and a few blocks. I'm gonna actually. Put some more blocks around our egg, just in case to block.
One obsidian costs
10
gold,
so it's actually not
yeah,
that
exactly.
much.
Yep. To cover our egg with one layer of obsidian, we need 50 gold.
Yeah, I wonder if you should actually whatchamacallit.
Oh, here we go. I've got 6 diamonds now. So
6 diamonds. Yeah, go to upgrade the generator. I'm
yep,
gonna
okay.
I'm gonna
right
take some more. Yeah. Let's see. What is that? So yeah, I wonder if we should actually. Like build a chest.
Right, yeah, yeah, definitely. That's in a strat as well. If we get killed, we can just respawn.
Yeah,
just
respawn
viewers,
with
we don't
good
know.
Stuff.
Basically,
yeah.
If someone destroys our egg, we can basically don't we can't spawn anymore.
Yeah,
we
can't
respawn.
Yeah,
so we only have 1 life left.
Really risky.
So we definitely need to you know put a lot of effort into covering our egg.
Yeah, I'm gonna get like 6 diamonds so we could upgrade to level 2 already.
Yep. Perfect.
Yeah, awesome.
And I'll
okay.
have like 4 by the time we get here.
Okay,
so
okay,
like,
someone is here. Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh really?
Yeah, okay, I'm running away, I just heard, I heard someone
come along
eating,
here.
So I'm just being careful
okay,
right now.
Yeah, exactly, we need to.
We
okay,
don't
I'm just
going
to start breaking
killed.
The bridge right now.
Yeah, where's the diamond generator? I forgot.
Upstairs,
okay, cool.
Yep, I started it, and I'll drop you, like, a couple diamonds.
Yeah, okay, I could upgrade it in my own, I think,
nice,
because,
nice, nice.
Yeah, I'm upgrading it right now.
Okay, cool.
Almost, yeah, okay. 8 gold, though, we can make golden apples, I think it's... It's a really good strat.
Yeah, it's 2 gold. Sorry, it's 2 gold
for
1
golden
apple.
Yeah. So until we get bows and we can use them for arrows,
yeah,
I think
definitely.
Like golden apples,
yeah.
it's a good option. Okay, I upgraded it now, so it's cool.
Nice, nice. And later game as well, god apples.
Oh, god
diamonds,
apples. Yeah, it's gonna be hard. But yeah, I'm gonna get
definitely.
A pickaxe right now. Did you upgrade the
okay.
Whatchamacallit?
The gold? Yeah, ages ago.
The gold? Okay, I think like it's like level 5 10. More diamonds or 10 more diamonds to upgrade it once again.
Yeah, right, 10 right? diamonds to upgrade.
Yeah, 10 diamonds. Okay, not that bad. I'm gonna put some more blocks just in case. I really don't want anyone to come here and snag up our obsidian.
At all times, yeah.
Yeah, honestly though. Okay, you know what? I want to go to this team's island. It doesn't seem like there's anyone there. Like they don't, they aren't very active. So I'm just gonna see. It might be the gray team or some team.
Okay. Do you have any spare diamonds just so I can stay behind? And,
no,
you know,
zero. But there's a generator now, so.
Yeah.
Let's get some iron armor. Ooh.
So they haven't got anything, which is good.
Yeah, it's good news.
Ooh. Ooh, what is this?
I got a pickaxe.
Ooh,
so.
The one to our left, I think purple, started to build towards us.
Ooh, okay.
The other island.
What do we want to do now?
They haven't built a lot. They've built literally like 3 blocks.
Yeah, I see them.
They're building.
Oh, you know what? You might want to get a bow fast.
Right.
Should I come?
No. You can just stay there. I'll defend. If I need you, I'll like call you to come around to this side.
Okay.
Just so we can defend from both sides. There we go. Nice one. Nice kill.
Yeah, okay, I'm now going behind their island to to their obsidian here. Okay, I destroyed their obsidion,
whatever
it's called.
I'm just covering just so they don't like sneak
in. Awesome, okay, I got this guy. What was that? The black guys.
Yeah, it's black, I think. Yeah.
Yeah, I like those spawns. Let's go with, where's the other guy? Oh, I think I actually eliminated the team. I think there was only one guy there. Oh, awesome. Okay. I'm gonna buy some blocks so I could come and cover you.
Right.
And let's get some blocks. A stack of blocks, that's nice. Oh, let's get some food actually. Yeah, okay, good. Okay, I'm coming.
Okay, so we might want to colonize the island that you're on right now. Just, you know, have a second island.
Yeah, definitely. More diamonds.
Yeah, definitely.
More gold, yeah.
What
is going on here? Okay, build the bridge a little bit. Okay, all good. I'm going down now.
Nice. Okay, we need eight more diamonds for a level 3.
What? Hey, eight what?
Eight more diamonds for
eight
a level
more diamonds?
Three.
Let's go spawn, honestly.
You sure?
Yo, okay. The guy's coming. The guy's coming.
Really? Okay, I'm coming up.
He's like right here. He doesn't even see me. Like now he sees me.
Yeah.
Look, he's
I see that.
Really close.
Cheeky bugger.
Ooh, I don't even want to build there.
Exactly. Just don't risk
it.
If you actually get
8 diamonds and get a bow.
Yeah. Okay.
Honestly,
okay.
If you want to wait for 12 diamonds for a punch bow,
okay,
would be ideal. But I mean, he's kind of rushing us. So
a little bit. If you just defend there, I can.
Yeah,
just...
I'm defending there. I'm.
Damn, I don't know, because we just need 3 more diamonds for a level 3 diamond generator. I think I'm gonna go for that first, and then.
Is that worth it though? I'm not sure.
In the long term,
but I don't want those guys. Okay, he's running back. Should I just go for them? Like they don't have obsidian on their egg.
Yeah, sure. If you want to.
I'm gonna go like a few blocks out.
Yeah, I'll cover. Like I'll be by their bridge.
Okay, he's coming. He's coming to me. He's coming to me. Yeah. Okay.
Behind you.
Should I go up maybe?
That could be a strat, definitely. Yeah.
Yeah. Let's go up so we won't build.
Right.
Won't be able to build.
There you go, he's breaking his locks. I'll make a safe platform for you.
Yeah, awesome.
He's building up.
Ah! Almost just fell into the void. Oh my god, okay.
Oh, really? Damn. Watch out. Watch out.
Yeah, okay. Okay, we're good. He just fell! Lololol!
Yes.
Awesome, that's actually really good. Okay, we're actually right at their
egg. Wait. Come back.
Oof.
The guys are coming from the other island.
I'm coming as fast as I can.
Our colony one. Okay, Oh, it's one of the guys. He didn't die fully. The guys.
Oh,
that
are you serious?
The egg you took out. One guy remained.
What? No, I destroyed the black team's egg though. This is like great.
I don't think like you can have like black game tags. I'm not too sure. Damn, they're coming from the other side as well.
Oh gosh.
They're coming from all angles, mate.
I'm going for the other side. Let's protect from both sides.
Yeah, I'll protect this side, you protect the other.
Yeah, okay, I think though we should be a bit more aggressive. I'm going for this Black Lawrence guy because
I mean,
it's
right now we can't really do much other than, you know, play defensively since we're getting assaulted from both sides.
Yeah, but I'm going to kill this gray guy.
Okay, now go for it. I see this guy.
His egg is destroyed.
This guy
so...
thinks I don't see him. But...
Yeah, okay, that's it. I killed him. He's
right,
out
nice
of the game.
Nice one. Cheers, nice one.
Okay, nice. Cheers. I see you like saying cheers. That's nice. I
love
it.
Yeah, kind of.
Yeah.
he's jumping, oof, and oof. He's dead. There
he's
go.
Dead. Yes. Yep. Okay.
Perfecto.
Okay. Let's make a bow. Honestly, in this stage of the game.
Right.
Either armor or a bow. Not sure what we should do first.
I've got 30 diamonds. Let me just upgrade. I've got 5 extra diamonds.
Okay, 5. Yeah, get a chest plate, I think.
Okay. If you just defend, I can, you know, get our bows.
Yeah, okay. I'm going to make a chest, actually.
Okay. Would you like a...
Wait, where's the gold generator, though? I might want to get some obsidian. Oh, underground. Yeah, okay.
Yep.
I'm going to get some obsidian.
As well, just so you know. Yeah. Would you like a punch bow or a power one bow?
Punch.
Nice,
yeah.
Nice. Okay. I'm gonna go for a power one bow.
Yeah, you're like more the PvP. I'm more like getting guys off the islands.
Yeah. I'm gonna get some arrows as well.
Yeah.
Here
okay.
You go.
I'm here. Where's? Oh, thank you. Oh gosh. Okay. Yes. Okay. Yeah. Let's go with what do I want to do?
Defend,
obsidian,
I'm
right?
Gonna go
yeah.
Farm up some diamonds. Play some Farmville, you know.
Yeah, Farmville. Where's the egg? Okay, the egg is here. I got one block down.
Nice.
Okay, where's our bridge to spawn, actually?
Bridge to spawn? I broke it, remember? I said...
Oh, I didn't remember that. Okay, never mind. Right. All good. Okay, we need to get some armor in this stage of the game.
Right, yeah.
We need...
True. I've upgraded the gold generator to level 3.
Yeah, okay. Take a stack of blocks.
Okay.
Cheers. Okay, let's see. What do we have? We have the red team and the purple team, and we have us.
Right.
Well, 2v2v2. Now, let's see. There's a guy there. You see that? That island over there?
On the purple?
Yeah, the purple. It's right next to us. It's on the...
Yeah. It's the one right next to us.
Yeah, so... where's their egg? Their egg is here. It's not covered by obsidian.
That is true. It's not covered by obsidian, so...
What I think we should do is go from two different angles.
Right.
One from the center, kind-ish.
Right.
And one, like, from up above, trying to, like, confuse them.
Okay.
This is a bow.
I've got some iron arm for you, if you just come.
Yeah. Awesome, thank you. I'm coming.
There you go, just come there.
Yes, we honestly don't need the, boots and helmet. It's not worth it, in my opinion. Maybe boots, but I don't know.
Late game, perhaps.
Yeah, where's the, chest?
The chest? Haven't got one yet. We'll get one now.
Okay, I'm getting one. Right. Where's nice five diamond? Five iron. Okay. I'm actually going to put it... where should I put it?
Just do it outside the egg.
Outside the egg? Inside. I thought actually maybe at the gold generator? Because it's underground,
sure,
so people won't see it.
Yeah, true, yeah.
I'm going to put it like on the side here. Let's put all the stuff. Like two stacks of iron. Oh my god, okay.
Nice.
But let's see, what do we have here? These guys are... There's a guy coming.
Did I give you a power one bow or a punch one bow?
A punch one, I think.
Oh, okay.
No, it's power one. Shit.
Oh, damn. Dude, oh, sorry.
Oh,
about
this
that.
Guy is coming. Oh, gosh.
Right, okay. We can open up with bow shots. I'll go the other side. You go from that side.
Okay, cool.
Oh, there you go. I've got one shot.
We need
two shots off. Oh, I got him.
Nice! Yeah. Yes! Okay, oh my god. Okay, so he has nothing right now. Yep. But he could be still dangerous.
I think we can make a push right now.
You want to switch between bows?
Okay, I'll make a push right now. You cover me.
Yeah, okay, I'm covering you. He doesn't have anything. All good.
Gonna have to do this.
No one is shooting us, so it's good. I'm going next to you. I'm gonna build a little wall here.
Okay. Here we go. Just dropping down now.
Yes, okay, I'm coming. Oh gosh, you scared me.
Come on. Ooh. Oh damn, no, I'm gonna die. Oh cheers. Oh if you
weren't. Oh gosh, they're punching me off.
Damn, I died.
Okay, I killed him.
Right, okay, go for it, just go for it.
Where's the egg?
It's by the sandstone.
Yes, I got it, yes.
Nice.
Oh my god, yes. Okay, let's, please. I'm killing one. Yes, right. Killed one.
Nice.
And the other one is suiciding? No, he's here. And I just got him off the island, yes.
Awesome.
No, what? He got on the bridge, are you serious? What is that?
What?
Oh no, he's coming to our home, I think. Oh my god.
He's not here.
Oh no, okay.
I don't think. Wait, let me check.
Good. Are you shooting here?
No, I'm not shooting anything.
Oh gosh, I think someone is shooting me. Okay, let's just run here.
Okay, there's
going after this guy. He survived. I punched him off.
Really?
But I punched him too hard. So like, oh my god, he's getting to our island. Are you on our island?
Yeah, I'm right here. I'm still covering.
I think it's our island. It's either our island or the other one, like on the opposite side.
I don't see anyone right now, so...
I'm just chasing this guy, honestly.
Okay, go for it, yeah.
There's like a full iron armor guy.
Oh, wait, I see someone. Yeah, full on. Full on, dude, come back. Full on.
I'm not next to you. I'm not even near. Oh my god. Okay, I'm coming.
Bro, full on, guys. Oh,
go over towards
they're coming. I see them.
Oh my god, your egg has been destroyed. Oh my god, what? Oh my god, are you dead?
No, I'm not. But, they're gonna kill me right now.
I'm not here. I'm. I chased over this guy. Dang it.
God damn it.
Oh my god. Okay, where are they? Is the red one, right?
I think it was red one. Let me check.
But is it where I am now?
Yeah, red dudes. Yeah.
Wait, is there obsidian? No. Okay. Where are
there's
they?
There's someone up mid as well.
Oh, like, okay. I see them. Oh.
Wait, what? There's a gray mid. What? Oh wait, no, it's a purple. Yeah, it's a purple.
Oh my god, almost shot him. Okay, what? Okay, what do I do now?
Where are you at?
I'm at red space, I think. What is that? I'm at the purple space. Where's the red base? On the other side. I can get to them. I can get there. Yeah. I was there a moment ago.
Yeah,
what?
Exactly. I was gonna say. Weren't you right there?
Oh my
god.
You
were right next to our thing.
I was actually there. Shit.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, no worries, bro, no worries.
Okay, let's go. I'm going. We do have diamonds there, honestly, in our base. But honestly, I'm just going to go with that. Trying to break their egg. I think I go. Oh my god, okay, the purple. Oh my god, it's a 2v1. Are you serious?
2v1? What?
Yeah, they got the purple guy.
Oh, true. Oh, it is, yeah, it is 2v1.
Oh gosh, are they at the base?
They're towards mid. No, they're not. They're like all the way across the other map too.
No way. Are you serious? Oh my god. Okay, yeah, yeah. That's our chance basically. If they see me now, I'm kind of.
I think you should get like diamond swords because they've got full iron armor and diamond swords.
Yeah, I really don't want to kill them right now. I just want to get their egg and then run away.
Oh, he's coming. He's coming from the other side. Keep going. Just keep. No. Don't go. He's at their island now.
Oh.
He's right there. You see him?
But he might not see me. Oh, there! It's full obsidian. Okay, I need to go back to base.
Right. Sorry about this. Getting a phone call. Sorry.
Okay. Good luck. What is our base? We're green. Okay. It's over there. Oh gosh. Okay, so I'm left alone here. By myself. Guys, I hope we can make this. Oh my god, this is so hard. This is literally like 2v1. I have my egg broken. Their egg is not broken. It's like literally the worst situation you can ever imagine here on the Egg Wars. But we're gonna do our best to succeed here. And hopefully we're gonna do something good. Hopefully they won't actually shoot us off, which is gonna be very embarrassing. Let's go fast. They already got my egg, so I don't need to worry about like defending it anymore, I guess. But he's shooting me right now. Where's my base? Is this my base? Yeah, it is. Okay. So I'm going to get all this iron here. I'm not even sprinting right now, which kind of sucks, but I guess they're not really don't really know how to expect my movement when I'm not sprinting, so that's pretty cool. I'm lagging a bit as well. Which is also probably a good reason why. Okay, I'm gonna get a diamond sword here. With all the diamonds in here, yes, I hope. One more. I think one more for a diamond sword, yes, okay. This upgrade for level 3 was actually really, really a key upgrade. No, we need a weapon. Okay, let's get it. And we need a good pickaxe. So let's go for the chest. Oh gosh. Let's go for the chest. Get as much. Okay, we didn't get any diamonds out of it, but we did get some gold. Okay, if I had this punch bow, I would have got him, maybe. Let's go for some gapples. And let's see what we can do. They're out in the open, which is kind of bad for them. Let's see, what else can I do? They're kind of bad at shooting. I'm not gonna lie. Like, they're not getting me once. Like, they did get me once, I guess. But let's see what else. I'm kind of holding them there. I do want to get, whatchamacallit, more armor, I guess. Let's go in there. Try to get some more diamonds, hopefully, fast. Before they come. And, okay. Let's go defend our bridge. Yes, okay, we got one. Oh my god. We got one guy. Oh my god, clutchest bow ever. Oh my god, are you serious? Okay. Boots. And helmet. Yes, okay. Okay, let's go with that. We got one guy. Which is pretty epic, not gonna lie. This guy's over there.
Hello?
Yeah, okay, so
hey,
they
are
both
still in the game.
Yeah, they are both full iron armor diamond swords, and I got one just before they got to my base.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm really surprised that you're still alive. Wow.
Yeah, man. I'm actually surprised as well. their egg is still on, and mine is not.
Is,
I'm gonna get the diamond pickaxe.
Right.
Not sure how much it costs. I think 10 diamonds.
Go for 10 diamonds, and you can get a efficiency 3 diamond pickaxe.
Yeah, efficiency 3, which is pretty good.
Yep. I just got a pizza delivery right now, so.
Okay, all good. I wonder what should I do now. I'm gonna get
what
some more blocks.
Right now?
Well, I'm on my our own island.
Oh, okay.
I can defend this pretty good, this island. I mean, I've played one game. Which was like I was 1-3. Their egg was broken, or my egg was broken, but they had nothing, and I had full iron armor diamond sword, and they got me because they punched me off the bridge.
Yeah,
so
that's really annoying when they like just assault you like that.
Yeah, so I am going to. Oh gosh, I'm getting some FPS lag. Should I go for their egg because one of them is still full iron armor?
Not sure.
I should get a punch bow. I'm not like this power bow is actually pretty good. I like it.
Yeah?
I mean, no.
Yeah,
but the problem is that I could have shot both of them. I shot both of them, actually, but because it wasn't punch, it was power. I'm not sure.
If you have enough, like, diamonds and stuff, maybe get even two.
I have 7 gold. Yeah, so switch between them.
You can, like, switch your bows.
The problem is that I'm really, like, I'm not really fixated, but I guess, like, I am used to use.
You don't have a lot of headroom to, like, move around.
No, it's like I use the keys, so.
Yeah.
Okay, punch one, it's fine. Okay, let's go with that. And buy some more food, actually, though. I'm getting some low
now.
Here. Do you see where are they?
Not right now. I'm guessing at their base. Let me check. I was just by you.
Yeah, I guess. It's
no, they're not at their base.
They're not at their base. Okay, that's interesting. Oh, there's a guy right there. Oh, my God.
Wait, what? Oh, damn, right here. Yeah, I didn't see that. Oh, they were crouching.
Yeah, got another shot.
I think it's just him, though, on this island, so. If you get him, that'd be good.
Yeah, because the other guy, I don't think he has anything.
No. I'll check behind you just in case. You know, he tries something funny.
Got like 4 shots on him.
Oh, the guy's other guy's coming like from orange. He's like 3 islands behind you.
3 islands is good. It's I have
2
time.
Islands behind you now. He's just coming in quickly. In a sec, he's going to be 1 island behind you. He's going on purple now. He's on purple. He's on that island.
Where is he? I don't see him.
He's on purple. He's gone around the back. And
this
he's
is purple.
Oh,
I see
he's
him.
On the front.
Okay, yeah, I see him.
And the other guy's coming as well.
I know.
Damn, just go to mid. Go to mid, I think. Go through.
But they will shoot me. They will shoot me, for sure.
Oh, true, damn. I mean, if you get this guy, the other guy's like behind you. Yes.
Golden apple.
Perfect. Yeah, go. He's coming in hot. He's crouching. He's behind that tree. Yes, bro. Oh,
yes. Okay, going to mid right now. They don't even have bows, right? I mean, I assume don't. They
right
just
now,
got
I
killed.
I wouldn't assume so. No. Let me check if they have any chests around. They don't.
Oh
seem
yeah,
to have any chests.
Oh my god. Okay, I'm at spawn right now.
They're going for iron right now.
Someone just killed right now. What? What? Oh, he only got that. He only was dead right now.
Oh wow.
Okay.
Right.
Okay, so those guys are here. I'm actually going to build a pretty defensive bridge here.
Right.
Hopefully I'll have enough blocks.
Just make like a forward base down there.
Yeah, I'm going to go like this, so if they will punch me out, they will have.
Yep, one of them is coming towards you a little bit. No, he's not.
Okay, this is so stressful. Oh my god, I'm actually shaking. This is like the comeback of the century.
Yeah, you got this, bro, you got this.
Oh my god, please.
Oh, one of them is coming.
Oof. Where?
No, he went into the gold mine.
Okay. Okay, I'm just going to build the bridge pretty fast. Okay, this guy has some stuff. I might even build the bridge and just go ooh. Okay. More blocks, please, in my inventory. Okay, thank you. This guy has half iron armor.
Yeah. I wish I could, like, sponsor here right now.
Okay, efficiency 3 diamond pickaxe.
Oh, nice.
I wonder how much time it will take to break one obsidian.
Not too long, like 5 seconds, I'd say.
Should I just rush? Oh, they're not here.
Crouch as well. Oh, he's coming. Full iron. Crouch. One of them's coming out. Go quick. Yes! Oh, damn it, no.
Yes, got one.
And the guy behind you. Come on.
They built two. Oh my god, please don't. Oh my god, if I'm getting punched down here, I'm gonna be so salty. Ah, no,
wait,
please.
You just drank a potion.
What potion did you drink?
I don't know. A green potion. A jump potion. What? Go for the bottom one. You have to go for the bottom one. Yes, go for that.
Bottom one?
They're punching in, yeah.
Ah, frick. Okay. Okay, bottom one. Please,
fast. Go. He's punching.
Yes! Nice. Please!
Got this.
Yes, got one! Oh my god!
Bro, no way.
If I'm getting this kill right now, I'm going to
just
scream.
Just rush him right now. Don't even give him a chance. Just rush him. No.
Bullshit! Yes, baby Katniss! Oh my god, I can't believe this! GG, oh my god!
GG, bro.
Are you freaking serious? Oh my god!
They come back with the goddamn sentry, and I'm just here, like, enjoying my pizza.
What the hell? Oh my god, I thought...
That was actually insane.
I was dead. I thought I was dead. When you just got killed there, oh my god.
Not only was it a 2v1, but your egg was also destroyed.
Yeah, my egg was destroyed and they're not... Oh
one
my
life.
God.
Damn.
This is crazy. Crazy.
Damn, dude. That was insane.
I'm like shaking right now. This is like... This is like, honestly though, you guys don't know it, but this is our first recording of the day of
it
Egg Wars. It's like...
Well.
Yeah, it's like... First recording of Egg Wars, first recording together, and oh my god, this is like, I'm shaking. Oh, if you could have seen my face. Oh my god, I'm so sorry you died. Oh my god.
No worries, bro.
Okay. Well, anyways, guys, you want to take out the video?
Yeah, sure. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to have sexual intercourse with the like button. And yeah, we'll see you guys in the next video.
Yeah, by the way, links will be in the description for this guy.
Yep, just check the other person's channel.
Mm-hmm.
See you guys.
Yeah, hope you enjoy. Bye.